the crack bobsledders of the nation opened competition on Mount Van Hovenberg for national amateur titles and 1940 Olympic berths. Hurtling high against the steep banks, the two-man team of Brown and Washbond retains its crown in a race against the stopwatch. As the four-man team swings down the icy runway, a sudden driving snowstorm virtually blinds the man at the wheel. The three-quarter ton of sled and crew, saved by Bucky Wells, roars down the twisting chute at almost a mile-a-minute clip. The fastest heat of the day, and it's easy on the brakes until the finish line is crossed.